I'm Eddie Garcia. This is your PuckPodcast.com Hockey Minute for Tuesday, November the 10th. Checking Monday in the NHL, just one game on the schedule as the Blackhawks were hosting the Kings. Chicago welcomed back Captain Jonathan Toews from injury.
Puck squirts free right in front. Toews scores! Jonathan Toews here early in the third period for Chicago. And they're up 3-1.
Called the Kings Radio Network, Chicago had scored three goals in the third en route to a 4-1 victory over the Blackhawks. Andrei Kopitar scored the lone goal for the Kings. He's got 14 on the year. He's tied with Alexander Ovechkin for the league lead. Coming up tonight, six games on the schedule. Pittsburgh is at Boston, while Toronto hosts Minnesota at 7 Eastern time. Calgary's at Montreal, while Ottawa hosts Edmonton at 7:30 Eastern. Vancouver's at St. Louis at 8 Eastern. And the San Jose Sharks host the Nashville Predators at 10:30 Eastern time. Also last night, wanted to congratulate once again Steve Yzerman, Brett Hull, Luke Robitaille, Brian Leetch, and Lou Lamoriello. They were all inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame last night. We'll have full coverage and a recap of this on this week's Puck Podcast. Checking NHL news and notes, the Carolina Hurricanes signed veteran goalie Manny Legacy to a one-year deal following the injury to starter Cam Ward. Legacy's a 10-year NHL vet. He played for the Kings, Red Wings, and Blues. He comes to the Canes from the Chicago Wolves of the AHL. Minnesota right winger Peter Sikora has a concussion. He's out indefinitely. Sikora took a hit to the head in Saturday's win over the Dallas Stars. Calgary Flames forward Curtis Glencross was suspended three games by the league for a high hit on Chris Drury on Saturday. And Pittsburgh Penguins president David Morehouse is recovering from a heart attack he suffered in San Jose during the team's game against the Sharks Saturday. The team says the 48-year-old Morehouse had a minor procedure following the heart attack. He's expected to make a full recovery and should be released from the hospital in a few days. For debate and analysis on these stories and more, tune in each week to the Puck Podcast with a new episode airing every Saturday. You can listen to the show at puckpodcast.com or download the show on iTunes. Just search for Puck Podcast. You want to interact with us and fellow Puck Podcast listeners, you can join our Facebook group. And you want to see a video version of the Puck Podcast Hockey Minute, just check out our YouTube channel at youtube.com/puckpodcast.